in the... It's weird. Hold on. Boom. There. Greetings, pimp slayers and co-op players. You're back. It's me, the saddest and smallest creator on this platform. And we're going to play Deedlit in Wonder Labyrinth again, because I love this game, and we're going to kick its ass. Let's go. Where am I supposed to go? Let's go up. Oh yeah, I have a double jump now. Wait. Let's just take this out here. There you go. Nothing here. Woo! Ah, you bitch. Wait. Ah, come. There we go. Where am I going? I didn't realize it before, but the color of her cape changes when you change the element. You again. You fuck loser. What the? What is going on here? Oh, I don't know. Okay, let's go down. A key? Soul key. The soul of a thief. Opens a locked door. I guess. Locked door? I don't get it. How do I use it? Soul of a thief opens a locked door? I hate this motherfucker. Oh, I goofed. A locked door. Maybe if I go this way. Opens a locked door. There's something down there. I'm gonna go check it out. Okay, so... Oh, Jesus. Okay, I didn't go here. Oh. Okay. Am I supposed to? Ah, I see. Ah, that's neat. There's a light. That's different. Oh, zombos. Oh, jeez. Okay. Where am I even going? The fuck is that? A goddamn lesser dragon? Are you serious? Holy shit! And that wasn't probably the best course of action. Oh boy. What is this noise? There's like a noise. Hey! Oh. Ah, that's great. That's gonna make my life so much easier. Okay, I guess I'll go back. I guess. Woo! Get out of here, baby. Is this way? Yeah. Alright, let's keep going. Okay. A boomerang? What the frick is this? It is a boomerang! Did I just throw it? Ooh! It's kinda cool. Hey! Aha, you thought you were gonna get me, huh? I can throw a bunch of boomerangs. That was only one. Choo, choo. Nice. It's a ranged melee attack, if that makes any sense. Aw, disappointing. Oh, I gotta aim at the right place, huh? Nothing here. Oh! Oh, Jesus. I don't like this. Shadowstalker, get the fuck out of here! Oh yeah, did it! Been there, done that. Let's go! Oh. Oh, it can't be hurt, huh? My arrows? I see. Needs to be melee attacks. Dude, where the fuck am I? Dude, die! I'm dizzy. Medusa. Oh no. Come on. You bitch. I'm not too much into the... Oh! Opens a locked door. What the f... Am I just supposed to get the souls of my friends? Is that it? Okay. Kinda creepy. Huh. It's, I'm gonna forget her name. It's... I'm not gonna remember her name. Ashram. Oh, Ashram has to do with the sword. Yes, and I will do anything to achieve this. Oh, swear your loyalty to me and your... Oh, no. Oh, boy. She gets a freaking magical sword? That's some bullshit. Okay, whatever. Freaking cheap ass philosophy. How do I kill this fucking thing? You know what? Fuck you guys. Yeah. Hey, Gin. See what you got? A hollow sword. Sure, give me that shit. I don't have enough money, really? I guess I'm gonna sell some shit.
Okay. Hollow sword. There you go. Thanks, bro. Not what I wanted. It's esque, yeah. There you go. Let's see this. That's what I'm talking about. Big old sword. Fuck you, fuck. He's not gonna work out. Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah, bitch. Try like the booze, huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Is it gonna be a boss fight or something? Oh, there you go. Oh, I don't remember this guy. Oh, it is? You seem quite lost. Have you found what you seek? What I seek? King Kashway, if it was going to help me. Me off guard, but I cannot leave this place. However, there is a bow training area down this path. This training area is probably useful. A bow training? Alright, I'll check it out. Okay, thanks. He's just there. What? What the fuck is this? Okay. Really? Okay. Oof. This is gonna be hard. I don't even want to see a dude that knows how to play this fucking thing. There you go. I guess I'll go up. What the? Oh, I didn't even see that dude. Okay, I guess I'll go and get more of this. Guess we'll go fight the boss. Okay. Carla. He's around the demon god. Let us question your resolve. What the fuck? Resolve? Love, I guess. Oh shit, I'm fighting her? Oh, Jesus. You bitch. What? Can you not? Get fucked, little bitch. You're not getting away, Carla. The darkness inside you is just like hers. How interesting. Allow me to show you something interesting. Enjoy. Whoa, whoa. Literally, who? Who are you? Ouch, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ, my guy. Okay. Okay, shawty. That sucked. Okay. Come on. Fuck me. Okay. That ain't good. Woo. Oh, really? Jesus, lady, what the fuck? I'm pretty sure you're a lady, right? Come here. No, come on. The fuck is Flouse? I don't know you. Ah, shit. Dude, this guy is tough. Shit, dude. Okay.
No, oh, come on. Okay, that was way better. Fuck. Oh, really? Are you serious? Go fuck yourself. Nope. There we go. Damn. Hey, it's Parn. Soul of a Paladin? Knight? Yay. Okay. I don't know why I'm getting these, to be honest. I'm assuming there's gonna be a part where I need to open, like, lots of freaking doors. Okay. I thought it was gonna be a mimic. Oh hey, so it's a sage? Wizard? Sage. Sage. Sorcerer. I see. Zombos. Okay, where am I? Go up. Go up. Loser. Ooh, there's a thingy there. Ah, shit. Dude, what the fuck? I'm out of here, man. This is creepy. I see. Weird. Oh, great. Mm. don't get the range of these guys. Oh yeah, fuck you. They didn't go here. Oh, fucking really? Okay. Okay, let me try something. I like the song. He didn't die? Come on. Okay. I see. I see what I need to do now. I understand. Okay. Go down here, and then I go this way. Woo! Oh, come on. Ah, I fucked up. I'm gonna heal myself. I don't wanna die this stupidly. There you go. Marfa, goddess of creation. She shall guide my steps. Okay, let's keep going. Okay. I didn't get. It's being powered up. Yay. I see. I see. What's in here again? I completely forget. Okay. I can't go up here with my double jump. Okay, there's gonna be, yep. Okay, so here, I guess. Let's try.
Oh yeah, I couldn't come up here because of my double jump.
Hoop. There we go. This is closed, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Huh.
Huh. I wonder how I can get through here. I'll try something else. No, that doesn't work either. That's disappointing. Okay, maybe. Let me try something else. I am at a complete loss as to where I'm supposed to go. Great. Ooh, damn it. I thought I was gonna get hit right there. Okay. Okay, and I got whatever. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there's a place I didn't go, right over there. Nice, okay. Damn it. Get fucked. This way? Nope.
That ain't good.
Woo!
Oh, really? Ugh. I did all of that for just life. Okay. There's a room? What the fuck is that room? Hold on. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Aha. I already just covered this room, right? Yep. That's why it was marked on the map. Where am I supposed to go? I sincerely don't know where to go. I am completely lost. Oh, great. There's a purple, but I don't know if I open a purple thing. I am so confused.
Okay. I don't know. I'm lost. That thing is closed for sure. Wait, what? Yeah, see? Fuck. No. That's not really where I want to go. No, it isn't at all. Am I missing something? I must be, right?
fucked that up.
Okay. Try this again. What's in here?
Oh. I see. So these things do darkness. Ouch.
What was this?
It's kind of creepy, but... okay. Guess it ain't so bad. Can I go up here? Okay, I guess I'll explore up there first. Shade, yeah. He froze some shade of it. What? Oh. Okay. Easy enough. Oh, the thing goes down. He goes down. Okay. You fucked, bitch. Item get. Soul key of a priest. Yay. Soul key. Whatever that means. Okay, they just gotta go back then. I guess, yeah. A dark bowl. Dark bowl. Ooh, there we go. Who dare descend to the depths of the abyss? That is your wish, I'll happily oblige. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit. Damn. All right. Damn shoddy. Okay. You fucked, you little bitch. Let's use that dark bow or whatever. Oh, it is better. Okay, don't know if that's good or bad. That's good, that's good. That's not so good. Fights. Okay. Big fight. Save point right in front of it, huh? There you are. Welcome, Carla. Let us settle this here and now. To settle this would be to break the equilibrium. New beginning, but the beginning of the end. To fight for eternity, and the continuous fight if it maintains equilibrium. Not justice, but what the fuck are you talking about? The Knight of Lodoss, no. You cannot insult Parn's dream like that. No shatter before the rough seas, ugh. Nonsense. All time to fight. Yeah, fuck you, bitch! Actually, I'm pretty sure she has... yep. Okay, I can't use the bow. I'm gonna use this one. God damn it. Yep.
Ba-da-ba-da.
Damn it. Oh, shit.
Your tricks are the same. Fall into the darkness.
Whoa!
Am I gonna fight that? Oh, what? Who the fuck are you? Dude, what? Demon god? Demon god?
What the fuck is going on? Oh, shit.
Oh my god. Oh, damn it. Damn, dude. Holy fucking shit. What lies down the path? Are you even aware? What? I don't care. Oh. I'm actually just going forward. Lucky. Give me more mana. Or health, I guess. Okay. Okay, a dark elf. There's a Valkyrie there? Okay. Fucking D20s on the wall. Okay. Spirit Windstorm. Okay. Am I gonna get Ifrit too? Because that would be pretty cool. No cracks on the wall. Let's keep going. Oh my god. I'm glad I did what I just did. Windstorm, go! Ouch, fuck. Three little words. Get fucked, nerd. Damn it. Oh, I didn't even see that. He shoots poison? What about if I go the other way? Yeah, go fart somewhere else. Nope. Oh, God. I get it. Parn, But then that guy's so... Oh, shit. Did he die? Shit. Chris on the blood of the Knight of Lodoss. I have what I need. Dude, what a bitch. What? Duh. Rude. I'll never let you get away with this. Why is Parn running away? That is so stupid. Okay. Noble lizard, man. I guess one of the flies are noble now, huh? I am so confused right now. Nothing I can do about that, I guess. No. That's kinda cool. That's actually a pretty cool freaking spell. It's a fucking Minotaur. That was easy. Oh, come on. Oh, shit, dude. Hey. Got a fucking tomahawk. Does it say? Tomahawk. A heavy and extremely deadly axe. Okay. Okay. It is pretty fucking powerful. Ouch. Ouch. Come on, give me a break here. I guess I'll save. Called for. didn't see the dude. Nice. Oh my god, what the fuck is up with this shit? Okay. I thought the game was about to be over, but I guess there's still plenty of game left. Ouch. Ah. Oh, really? Ah. I came all the way here just for this shit. Here. Okay, can't hunt here because of the water, which is fucking stupid. I guess I'll go here, right? That's fun. This is fun. Oh. All right. Teleport. Oh, they're rogues. Of course, the fucking dark elves are rogues. Oh, great. Okay, I guess I'm going back. Okay, that's closed. Okay. Nope, fuck off. Fuck. Oh, I can swim now? Thanks. Oh, thank you. Fuck. Oh, secret room. Almost missed it. More. Oh, it's for the sylph. Sylph.
Yay!
Hell yeah. Oh, cha fuck. I get water breathing now. Okay. Can I just skip these? Ah, damn it. Okay. There's nothing I can do here. Ouch. Oh my god. Help me out here, man. Didn't really help me that much. In here. Okay, nothing I can do. What about the other way? I sincerely don't remember. Got it. Fuck off. Hate this shit. Too many fucking enemies. Too many. Okay, I can go here now. Got a freaking crocodile out of nowhere. think fuck. All right, nice, nice. Got a whammy here. Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna save, level 26. After this boss fight, I'm gonna wrap up this, damn it. Wrap up this stream. I don't know, is that dragon meat or something? Who knows? Okay. Glitch is gonna glitch again. No, it's just a fucking dragon. Narcy! Little one lost in darkness to continue to burn with rage. Rage, yes, that's right. And if you stand in my way, I will not go easy on you. Revenge, to renounce freedom, be bound by dark emotions. Foolishness is foolishness. What? Gaze upon your own truths, pathetic spirit, or is it pointless to expect this from one imprisoned by their own soul? Shut up, Narcy! I know my own truth better than anyone. Holy shit. I mean, she just did tell him to shut the fuck up right at his face. Oh, well, I goofed. I goofed again. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How am I supposed to freaking counter this shit? Not really what I wanted. Oof. Oh, Jesus. Jeez, that always surprised me. They just blow up. Mechanical. The name is just a word. It's not a very good weapon. Okay. I guess I can keep going a little bit. Oh, I almost goofed.
No. Oh, I goofed again. Okay, there's nothing for me to do back there. Honestly. Okay. To go up. And here, there we go. Now I'm gonna go here. Okay. Not particularly what I wanted. How can arrows work in the water? But you know, whatever. It's a fantasy game, I guess. They're powered by magic. The fuck is this? Okay. Really? Kinda useless. I don't like it. Okay. Okay, I know where I need to go. So I'm going to go there and save. I'll save before I go. And then I'm gonna stop the recording. No, come on. There we go. There we go. I remember I watched the original Lodoss War the OVA. That's fucking amazing, by the way. And then I watched the anime. And I remember watching the anime. Like, I watched all of it. But, you know, it's not as good. I think most people can agree that it's not as good as the OVA. Let's go here. Eyes. Oh, yeah. Fuck off.
die. Thanks. Alright.
It's Pirates.
Sure, I'll go after her. Give me a second. Yep, bitch. Killed my man. The fuck? Oh, okay. I guess I got one of these now. Is it better or worse than mine? It's way worse than mine, actually. Oh, well, good for me. I remember a name. That's nice.
Pirates.
Oh, great. A war scythe? That's pretty poggers. It's trash, though. Oh shit. Oof. Yeah, how about no? Oh, I'm getting better at this game. Maybe it's just the layout of the stage. It's actually giving me space to maneuver. Okay. Oh, shit. That's a lot of zombos. 420, bros! Blaze it! Get it? Because it's fire. Okay. Great. And done. Ooh, fight. You know what? After this fight, I'll stop. I swear. Let's go. Pirates, you bitch! Kill my man! Prepare yourself, Dark Elf. First time how difficult it is to control himself. I shall fight you to soothe this burning rage. Now you said there was no reason to fight, High Elf. I mean, you killed my man! A little bit uncalled for, I would say. Woo! Oh, I need to take care of that, don't I? Woo! You bitch. Ooh. Ah, this is the end. The end of everything. No. It begins here.
What?
Now, with my life. Ashram. Oh, no. She brought Ashram back. Oh.
Ooh. Oh no. Oh no.
I told you that thing looked like the sword. Oh shit. Oh, that sucks. What? Where am I? Heritage. Jesus. Is it Parn Sword? Am I supposed to do something? I see. This is kind of creepy. Oh, no abilities, I guess. Okay. A little bit uncalled for. I guess I gotta use heritage. Hey! Oh my god. Hey-ya! I guess I just run? Oh Jesus, I'm gonna run. Can't hop over them. Oh, they follow me. What am I supposed to do? That's hardly fair. Okay. Shit. Come here. Come here. It's a boys, Parn, and everyone. No one even remembered their names. Oh no. They're all gone. Except Parn. Parn, come on. Oh, they don't look her. Oh. Ooh. Oh, no.
That ain't good.
What was that? Just a dream? I don't know, dude. I'm about to die. Are you serious? He just went away, I guess. Oh, no, he didn't. It's resistant to light? How does that make any sense? Oh no. Get me out of here. Okay, I'm gonna recover my health. Dude, what the fuck is this? Well, all right. Nice. I missed, right? What am I supposed to do here exactly? Oh, that's neat. This is not so neat. The fuck? Is that a dwarf? No, it's a gnome. Claw beast, whatever the fuck that is. Yeah. Where am I even going, bro? I'm just sort of going and oh Jesus. Oh my god. This is not a wonder labyrinth, this is a trash labyrinth. Not what I wanted. Damn it. All right, you asked for it. No. This is gonna go where I think it is. Oh my god, dude! Holy shit, stop it! Yo, yeah. I don't like that. What are these enemies? What am I looking at? A dryad? Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? I am so confused and lost. I can't even get up there. I guess it's a labyrinth. It's supposed to be lost. Yeah, no. Fuck off. Boss fight right here. Oh, come on. What is this? HP or... Yep, more HP. This fucking... This, look at this labyrinth. It's so big. I don't even know why I'm here. Oh shit, it's that guy. I'm Beld, what's your name? I'm Deedlit. Sorry, but I don't have time for formalities, Emperor Beld. Emperor, nice. If that's what Lodoss wants, I'll take the position. How about it, won't you lend me a hand? No, you're not the one who can trust my safety. He's dead, right? No shit. Love, dreams, love it dies when cut by my blade. Neither love nor dreams can be cut by a sword. So if one were to be cut down, your feelings within them ends. The same is true for me. If I die, all of me ends there. Even if you were to die, your love, your dreams, they are not simply extinguished. They are funny. If my story is to be told, it shall be told by my sword. Kind of a shitty point of view, but whatever. What the f- Holy crap, dude. Chill. Oh my, this guy is too fucking strong. This is ridiculous. Nah, I'm dead. No, come on, jump. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Done. Fuck you, Beld. But even death won't kill a dream. To be held down by such things, I withdraw my request. You don't need to be a dick about it, bro. Come on. Can I get a sword? No, sword's gone, I guess. And that's that. I'm gonna stop the recording here. Oh boy! What a fun game. But for now, thanks for watching. I'll put the stream on my channel, Fellow Gamers on YouTube. And that's it. Have long days and beautiful nights. Bye-bye, people.